Well, I think he thinks he's a perfectly genial and bright guy. He just thinks his theory is wrong. I mean, Congressman Ryan is a right-wing ideologue, and that's reflected in the positions that he's taken.